Hello and welcome to the greatest game show on television, True or False, with your host, Dr. Pill. Good evening, everybody. Today's subject is HIV. HIV stands for Human Immunodeficiency Virus. It is the virus that can lead to the development of the disease AIDS. HIV attacks the body's immune system. Untreated, HIV reduces the number of T cells in the body. T cells are what help your body to fight disease, and HIV can destroy so many of them that the body becomes vulnerable. Infections and other kinds of illnesses can take advantage of a very weak immune system. And now, to our contender, Christy. We will give her statements about HIV, and Christy will have to choose whether they are true or false. Are you ready, Christy? Here is your first statement. You can tell by looking at someone whether they have HIV. You are correct! The only way to know if a person has HIV is to get an HIV test. Second statement. You can get HIV through casual contact or being near someone with HIV. You are wrong! Oh, HIV can only be spread through bodily fluids. It can be transmitted through sex, by sharing a drug needle, or being breastfed by someone who has HIV. If a pregnant woman is living with HIV and doesn't get the proper treatment before giving birth, her baby could be born with HIV. You cannot get HIV from sharing a glass, hugging, or sharing a bathroom with someone who has HIV. Okay, and now for the final round, the quick round. Here is your statement. This product can prevent a person from getting HIV. Condoms, birth control pills, a medicine called PrEP. You are correct! You got them all right! When you have sex, condoms can help provide protection. And for people at high risk for HIV, a doctor can now prescribe a medication called PrEP that can be taken to lower their risk. And we have a winner! Tell her what she won! You win an HIV home testing kit! And for all you back home, remember, once you begin to have sex, it's important that both you and your partner get tested for sexually transmitted diseases and HIV on a regular basis. Good night, everybody, and we'll see you next time on True or False! That's it. It's fixed. Don't forget to use protection next time.
Until next time, don't forget to visit me at amaze.org or go to my YouTube channel to watch more. Bye!